Well, you think Bernal maybe needed a lesson in humility? We did see his childhood hero risk recently. The two-time Hall of Famer Shawn Michaels called him a prick.
Well, Javier Bernal might consider that an honor. Besides, you should hear what Shawn Michaels calls you.
Oh, well, right now, Bernal covering Ru Feng and Feng kicking out. I would know nothing about that, Nigel, at all. There's that fiery side of Bernal right now coming out on Ru Feng. And do you think if Bernal got the victory tonight, he would receive more opportunities from NXT? Maybe Ru Feng will. Oh, and Bernal kicking out.
Well, that's what Level Up is all about, creating bigger opportunities for yourself.
Bernal showing his strength. Sending Feng into the mat, and now Bernal.
Yes.
The vicious elbow. Feng might be out. Bernal with the cover. Oh, Feng kicking out a near fall, though.
So what you want about his attitude? You cannot fault his aggression and his heart and his determination. He's got the advantage here against the tall and rangy Ru Feng.
You know about Ru Feng's background, as you mentioned. A martial artist inspired by some of the best martial artists. And what do you think is just stopping Feng? Oh, maybe this is it, the opportunity for Feng, and Bernal able to escape, but, oh! So I was gonna ask Nigel, what do you think has stopped Feng from getting that signature victory? Now Bernal going after Feng, kicking out once more.
It's about building a resume of victories and perhaps creating some buzz as well. Oh, wow.
Roger.
A victory against Javier Bernal, who a lot of people in the NXT universe are talking about right now. To get a victory against Bernal, he might be able to take that buzz away.
Well, Javier Bernal does not want that to happen. Needing a victory here tonight. And Bernal has tried to keep Feng grounded for most of this match. What do you think of his strategy?
I liked it. Like I said, keep him close. Take away his ability. Take away his advantage.
Oh,
wow, that landed.
Now you're seeing the fiery side of Ru Feng.
This is exactly what Bernal didn't want to see. Oh, no.
Now Ru Feng looking to put away Bernal. Feng is charged up.
Fired up.
Oh,
jumping knee strike.
And Bernal might be out. This could be Feng's first victory. Oh, Bernal getting that shoulder up.
Bernal still in this one, but only just.
We see the NXT Universe supporting Ru Feng. Cheering on Feng. Bernal, though, getting out of the way. And oh!